Mushy mushy, my name is Bushy. Okay, what's up everyone, welcome back to another stream, another day, and another playthrough? No, another day that we're playing some God of War. So, Atreus went to Odin, and now we're here to look for the Nordic fates.
The wolves have picked up another trail. Keep following their heads.
I remember. Sort of. You could do a side quest, technically speaking. But I don't really feel like it. The Earth Temple. We did a few things. Like, if we literally come across it on our path, then we'll do it, but otherwise we're just gonna scamp past it for a while. I'm getting my ass kicked enough as it is. We need to go down. It's the gateway. You guys again? We did literally run past this. What exactly is that? Let's make a quick turn here while grabbing the scattered runes. Ah, here. What the heck is that?
Watch the fire!
Oops. I thought I was out of range. You thought wrong. Yeah, let's try it again. I think I'll leave the bad guy for another time, right? Tiny fuckers first. You can say that again. Jesus.
Behind you, incoming!
That is super cringe. I'm not gonna lie. Kratos can't walk through fire thingy, whatever it's called. Actually quite spicy, I do say so myself. Where the fuck is this? Viking's gift. My dear Brynjolf, as a warrior of time, blah blah blah, your beloved. Could this be the place we came from before? The dead always puts you in a moral quandary. Has it occurred to you that there are new possessions in the afterlife, surely? You'd be so opulent that they will not miss the old. Food for thought. Derelict outpost. Honestly, I can't tell. But we'll figure it out at some point.
Just to circle back and close the book on this time travel rubbish. If it existed, Odin would have it. And if Odin had it, we'd be
They still whine.
Poor things. They can smell more danger.
The wolves fear that which can no longer hurt them.
The horrors of our past can be inextricable from the present. You have to understand that.
So to be clear, finding the Norns is not about altering events, yeah?
I would not ask them to change the past, even if they could. I only want information.
And that's quite dangerous enough, in my experience.
This is the place.
Did I miss anything? Like a bird? Bird. Bird is the word. Bird. Bird is the word. Still do need to find one Odin's raven, though. There are also two buried treasure somewhere. Okay, good to know. Okay, let's see how screwed we are this time. Light, fire.
We need to work our way up this way.
No shit, Sherlock.
Hmm.
there. Can you cut a way through the ice?
Oh, are the Norns making magical ice walls now?
No. I think the water just froze.
I think the water just froze. Sure, Freya. See, there should be one more torch somewhere. I can't actually grapple back up, that's lame. Loot. Oh, there's the last one. Can I reach that? Yes, you can. Of course, we're opening the chest before we go down. Before we go up and back down. Because there's a high chance we're gonna need to do that anyways. Ooh, almost got max HP up. Actually thought we were just gonna there's a friends fight.
I didn't tell them to be here.
Incoming fire up above.
Get on the way.
We're so low level compared to the other ones.
I don't know what the Norns did to trick all these raiders into guarding them. Not that they have any idea that's what they're doing.
Trickity trick trick. Ooh.
Freya, thank you for your help. I know this was not your focus.
The sooner we find your son, the sooner you'll be able to focus. I just hope it works.
Just the same. Thank you.
A fine sentiment, but write on a bloody note when we're out of the cold, brother.
We're out of the bloody cold, brother. We're not going up, we're going to the left. There's left as treasure.
Brother, this way seems like a way out, not a way in.
I concur. The Norns are further up.
No. Got up. I'm trying to see if I can, like... Rune of Purification, moving what ails its user and redirecting. Oh! I don't know if it's gonna be as useful. But it might definitely be better. I don't think I die to burn anymore as much as that I did.
Ugh!
Oh, crap. I don't feel like dying. And yet, there we go, because Jordy was not expecting... Are you kidding me? I thought I had more time, but no, Freya, you suck. Or there were more enemies than I anticipated. Where the hell did he suddenly come from? I don't like it when enemies have too much defense. Thankfully, Joordy is smart and remembers throwing enemies off cliffs is super OP. Sadly, you can't throw every enemy off a cliff.
Okay, I feel something. It's stronger this time. Over here.
Oh wait, don't forget the fucking bird. A bubba bird, bird, bird. Bird is the word, a bubba bird. We're halfway there.
Open up. We found it.
Ah, isn't it always the third place you look?
It's always the third place you look. The rule of three.
Is everyone hearing that?
It is like an itch in the mind. mind.
Gabriel 90111. Welcome to the stream. Thank you very much for the follow.
There's no telling what manner of creature they've made unwitting guards.
Delightful.
Oh, that's the whispering we're hearing. Oop. How are you doing today? Anything else? Loot? Axe silver? Always necessary. Cho, tomate, tiku. No. Bad cradles. More hex silver. Yeah, that's it. No evil, no evil.
Kratos, ghost of Sparta, bane of Olympus.
Fuck are you?
Destroyer of fate, cruel sir, bringer of war, weapon of the gods turned against his creator.
Ow.
He chases a redemption he can never deserve. He cannot change.
Ow. I didn't press my buttons correctly. So how exactly do I put this motherfucker down?
Kratos. Ghost of Sparta. Bane of Olympus. Destroyer of fate. Cruel struggle. Bringer of war. Weapon of the gods turned against his creators. He chases a redemption he knows he can never deserve. He cannot change.
Okay. Just break its armor till it's dead. Holy shit, that was a nice cut there.
Are we in our own mind yet? He certainly seemed real enough.
I hate to tell you, the parts in your mind will be real too.
Yeah, we got no problem with that.
Seems he was guarding that way outside.
But that didn't look like a Spartan warrior or something, right?
Hmm.
That is kind of lame.
This place almost looks familiar, but different. Like a confused memory.
Rather hostile memory at that.
These fates should know I will not be deterred.
Wait, isn't this the place Atreus passed by? Yeah, this area looks familiar. Familiar.
Freya of the Vanished, Master of Knights, Queen of the Valkyries, Witch of the Woods, Friend of Asgard, Destroyer of all she would hope to protect. She always finds something.
Well, that went great. Super annoying that Freya can't instantly put the sonic boom on these guys. At least not yet, I think. While we're talking about that anyways, I might as well check. Freya. Sigil? No. No. Vanir magic. Jesus, 5K. Guess we're saving up. Meantime, we got most of the skills unlocked already. Ow.
Let me guess. I'm a long-winded know-it-all, and I cannot change. See? You forgot Smart is my
lie. They were talking about Mimir this time, right? Oh, shit. How far back do I need to go? Oh, it's not too bad. Thank God.
chancellor to kings, merry wanderer of the woods, robin of the good fellows.
Let me guess. I'm a long-winded know-it-all, and I cannot change. See? You forgot smartest man alive.
That's super cringe. Mr. Boombastic. Call me fantastic. I don't know where she took so much damage from the first time around, by the way. That just happened.
Know-it-all, and I cannot change. See? You forgot smartest man alive.
Should have stopped that one sooner. Dwarven steel.
Well, certainly clinks like genuine hack silver. I suppose there's one small consolation to this ordeal. At least we won't have to introduce ourselves.
Don't credit your reputation, Mimir. They see the whole lives of any who approach them.
What is that?
Force Phantom? Oh, what?
Aim for the rooting core!
Bloody hell, look at that thing!
Ow.
There's frost in my neck, stop! It's still protected by the root of its core!
Holy shit, that range, bro. That Tear it to shreds. Whew. First try on a boss.
Well,
that's the first.
Get another gift of Fimbulwinter, I suppose.
The magic draining out of all of us has to end up somewhere.
Jewel of Yggdrasil. English heart. There was nothing else here, right? No chests. Nope, nothing.
This way.
The Norns are somewhere in that cave just ahead.
Let's be a little bit careful still, though. Thank you very much.
Itchy sound again. Normally, I don't mind ladies whispering in my ear, but this is positively irksome.
Anyone ever tell you that you babble when you're terrified?
Terrified? I'll have you know I'm at the very most deeply apprehensive, and breaking tension with humor is the sacred duty of a traveling companion. How very dare you!
Babbling. Mimir is great.
Official.
My boy.
I can feel everything.
Walter, listen to me, please.
Stop! Why did you bring him here? You are not welcome here!
Wait! Baldur, come back! Talk to me!
I am so sick of your constant revenge! What you do to me?
Wait, Frigg? What's the difference between Frigg and Freya?
Over here. Come get me. I want none of this.
Stuck again.
Sigrun? Brother, hold off.
Why did you never turn on Odin?
But I did. I tried to stop him any way I could.
Just lie to me!
Are we fight? Oh no.
You served Odin from the day you met him to the day you put you in that tree! You suck! You fought his horror! You fought in his tree everyone and everything! And you never gave a shit until you turned you on!
I know, Secret. It's true.
I even.
Were you an ally to Freya in her suffering? To die? To the cross? Or to Tanya? No! You swap to the side of the power!
How do I fight these when I can't stun them with arrows?
Watch out! There's more of them!
Spicy, by the way?
You served Odin from the day you met to the day he put you in that tree! You wanted his war! You wanted him mistreat everyone and everything! And you never gave a shit until you turned on!
I know, Seeker. It's true.
Were you an ally to Freya in her suffering? To Sky? To Groa? Or to Tanya? No! You took the side of the
power! How do I win this?
Watch out! There's more of them!
You served Odin from the day you met to the day he put you in that tree! You sought on favor! You wanted his war! You watched him mistreat everyone and everything! And you never gave a damn until you turned on!
I know, Deacon. It's true. For the love of God, I became a better man. A counselor for peace, an ally to all those...
You served Odin from the day you met to the day he put you in that tree! You watched him mistreat everyone and everything! And you never gave a damn until you turned on!
I know, Steve. It's true. But the love of you, I'm a better man. A counselor for me. An ally to all those who...
Were you an ally to Freya in her suffering? To Sky? To Groa? Or to Tanya? No! You offered to the side of the powerful thing who used them!
Brother, watch out! There's more of them!
Even now, you see a violent god in need and you can't help but aid him and call him brother! It's who you're calling!
Oh, no, I was supposed to survive.
And it's who?
It is not her.
No. Of course. You did what you must.
Yeah, I was not supposed to kill them. I couldn't kill them. I was supposed to survive as long as possible.
Brother, the tree! It's pulling me in!
Come here!
Father, help me! Monster!
Atreus! I am coming!
Why didn't you trust your own son?
Don't let him take me!
Atreus!
I'm just getting absolutely butt slapped here instantly. This is one epic sequence though, I'm not gonna lie.
Father, help me! Monster!
Atreus, I am coming!
Why didn't you trust your own son?
Don't let him take me!
Atreus!
I'm scared!
Holy shit, though, the range. Or my range is just so bad. Or my dodge, whatever.
Father, help me! He's a monster!
Atreus, I am coming!
Why didn't you trust us, your own son?
Don't let him take me!
Atreus!
Well, that was deserved.
Why wouldn't you see him the way he wants to be seen?
Shit, double tap. That's what you get, Joordy, when you're doubting yourself.
Atreus, I am coming!
Why didn't you trust your own son?
Don't let him take me!
Atreus!
I'm scared!
Why wouldn't you see him the way he wants to be seen?
I hate that these guys do double attacks. I need to reaccumulate.
Atreus, I am coming.
Why didn't you trust your own son?
Don't let him take
it. Atreus.
Why don't you see him the way he wants to be seen?
Father, help me, he's a monster.
I think it's over. Did we pass the test?
Didn't feel much like succeeding.
I see the door has disappeared.
Or it was never there.
They toy with us still.
Look at his red nose. So fitting for the snow, though. Jesus Christ, that last one was a pain in the ass.
Don't see many of those in these parts.
She must be theirs.
Will she take us to them?
I'll ask her. Nicely. Easy, girl. Easy. That's right. Good.
Care to talk about whatever the Norns put you through?
No.
Get on.
That's a good lass. Lovely creatures, but temperamental by reputation. In my land, they keep children away from the loss by telling them a kelpie would drown them. Of course, no kelpie I know would do such a thing. Unless it was disrespected.
It walks on water.
Aye. No mystical water steeds to speak of in Greece, brother?
There were the hippocamps. They served the sea god. I battled one upon a titan.
That might not be her favorite subject.
It was a cool sequence, though. I love that. It was very tough, though. Thank you, Kelpie.
We're here.
Fate's own hideaway. Never doubted we'd make it.
Kratos, Freya, and Mimir's head.
Mimir's head. Mimir's head.
They have finally reached their destination. Kratos speaks first.
I seek my son.
Well,
you know the child is an Asgard. No, you seek what all who search for us seek, to know the ending to your story. The ghost of Sparta furrows his brow menacingly. He resists the urge to grunt. Oh,
he fails.
You come to us, piteous archetypes, seeking freedom from your scripts. As if knowing your lines would grant you the power to rewrite them.
Speak plain.
Skulls. Aesir.
I, Kratos of Sparta.
But you called him the destroyer of fate. There must be a way to subvert destiny.
There is no destiny, Puck. The protagonists are speechless. They do not understand. There is no grand design, no script, only the choices you make. That your choices are so predictable merely make us seem prescient.
When my son was born,
shut up! Your prophecy said he would die a needless death, and he did.
How are you,
Zilar? Because you could not let him go, because he thirsted for revenge. And because you kill gods. But what Kratos did, it was not out of hate. Should I bring him a crown then? He still slays gods, but now he's sad about it? You are the sum of your choices, nothing more. And because your choices never change, you will
learn
that
Heimdall
intends to kill your son in Asgard, and you will do what you do best. And then Ragnarok. The skies burn, the curtains fall. Exunt omnes.
Heimdall.
Again, he misses the point. Focusing on the second act to the exclusion of the final. A common mistake in story craft.
We are leaving.
He stomps away, followed closely by Freya. I enjoyed your story, Kratos. Pity it has to end so soon.
Kratos is a bit of an idiot here, you know? He shouldn't have left like that. He should have asked the question, why did Atreus go to Asgard instead of, you know, Hiko says, guess who got Corona? Hiko, did you get Corona again? Should have done a lot of things, but he doesn't. Yeah, truth. But that is a little bit like, maybe that's because I do not, he goes here for information, yet he goes with he gets the information he already knew. Character flaw, I guess? But... this is the first time I thought you had Corona before. Yeah, this is a little bit of character flaw. I think they could have, yeah. But then again, his entire, engagement with Atreus has been, well, typical Kratos, I should say. Definite character flaw.
Wait. That tree.
Well, isn't that interesting?
No, no, I know I say character flaw, but...
as part of his endless mad quest for secrets of life and death and what have you.
I'm trying to... character flaw, maybe not the right words. I don't know.
Brother, what they said about the boy...
will not happen.
Oh, I agree.
It will not happen. We will not let it.
Of course we bloody won't. The question is how. You wouldn't seriously consider killing Heimdall, would you?
I will do what I must.
Oh, is that all?
You're wrong to dissuade him, Amir. You know Heimdall.
I grant you that he's a spiteful, vicious little shit.
And so loyal, Odin entrusted him with Gjallarhorn. If we have the chance to eliminate him before Ragnarok, we shouldn't hesitate.
Considering his powers of foresight alone, that is an if.
I don't know, I feel like Kratos is the... I don't feel... yeah, but that's the point, right? He's never been that, but he's been trying... at the start of the game, you get the feeling that he's trying to be more... that talkative type. But they just completely throw it out of the window. He's just the same character again as he was in, like, God of War... in the... not reboot, in the... the previous game. Haha, Norse is hard. And at the start, I kind of felt like he made some progress in that. At least it felt like, even though he's not good in talking, that the listening part had improved. But that didn't seem to, like, you know, be the case either at this point. But then again, he is the ghost of Sparta and rage is his entire thing, so... I think he's a man of few words, but when he does talk, it's short, concise sentences. Yeah.
Even supposing we're all perfectly comfortable plotting an assassination, and I, for one, am a mite rusty at that measure, we've got no way to reach Heimdall, and no way to kill him if we did.
I have killed gods greater than him.
I don't doubt that, brother, but it's hardly my point.
It's hardly my point. Yeah, I don't really, something, there's just plainly something that's bothering me about the entire thing, and I don't exactly know what.
We're missing the Norn's message here. We've all got our tendencies, and yours is to run headlong into danger to protect the ones you love.
I do not intend to change. Not about that.
Why should you? Apparently my tendency is to kill the ones I love.
Freya.
I don't need you to comfort me. Either of you.
Their accusation was cruel. None of us believe.
The truth can be a cruel thing. Anyone care to argue with that?
No. But Baldur's fate had many causes. Prophecy among them.
How do you mean, brother?
There are many tales in my homeland of those who fulfilled prophecy by attempting to avoid it. So it was when Freya tried to protect Baldur. So it was when I accused my son of going to Asgard.
Then we agree. It'd be foolish to go after Heimdall.
No. If Heimdall must die for Atreus to live, then Heimdall must die.
How can you say that, knowing what you know?
Because if Heimdall is a threat to my son, I must act. It is my...
Your nature. Well played, Norns.
True. Ooh. But it's not only his nature. And the fact that during the,
consider our plans.
Yesterday he said like he already knew that he was supposed to die.
Before you make any hasty decisions, why don't you blow off a little steam? I'm sure there was some loose end we meant to circle back to. Give your mind a little time to process everything.
I suspect there's unfinished business here at the lake, though I'm certainly happy to spend time somewhere other than Midgard.
It's your choice, brother.
That ought to hurt him. Whatever you need, I'll create. Was there something else?
Nope. Raiders keep, Raiders keep. I still have this treasure map, the Viking's Gift. But it looks familiar, the place, but I don't remember where. For now, let's just go and look at these spots we haven't checked yet. Sigrun's Curse, which is also fairly close by.
Is that a frozen lightning bolt?
My fight with Thor ended there.
That's where you landed. No wonder there's bits of Tyr's statue all over the lake.
Another gravestone. But this one's intact.
Old. Prepare for a fight.
Fun fight or bad fight? I have a feeling that it might be a little bit too strong. Okay, let's attempt again. It does seem very icy, so maybe fire works better.
Come on!
On their way! What the hell? Bro! What was that? Jesus! Still using the bad fucking obsidian blades as well. Oh my lord. Okay, wait. What was that bullshit?
Norns have any good news for you?
No.
Ah. Maybe buying something expensive will take your mind off it? Why are you just standing? Is it because I helped Atreus? Is this meant to scare me? Well, you should know, it's working.
Let's try it one more time. There is no way that I actually died to that. It feels so bad. I do have more new abilities. Bye. I'm a little bit pissed though. I was so close and I fucking F it up, but like right at the end there. Interrupt that one. Feels bad. Okay, I got hit very early there. One more time. Also, another few things. Tartarus Rage. Do I have anything better? Roll Slash. Does deal more damage. No. Okay, this might be better to equip. How much? I got 6k. Level 2. And go to level 3. Tartarus Rage. Okay, let's try it again. Are you kidding? I dodged that. Okay, yeah, we're coming back here later. She takes too little damage, and the fight takes on way too long. I know I can do this if I, like, dodge everything, but I'm just not in the fucking mood for that right now. Not even close. Bring me to my fucking map, thank you. Fight on its own wouldn't take like fucking 5 hours to complete. I would definitely have continued. But this one just took too long. I'm not in the mood. What's that? Oh, that's Tyr's fucking helmet, isn't it?
Kratos, tell me more of your homeland.
It was violent. Win mines, not wars.
Tyr understood the greatest fight of them all was the battle for people's hearts and minds. Too bad Tyr has no interest in doing either these days.
Breastplate of Guiding Light. How do I get there? From there? Maybe I need to open that place up first. Meaning that I can't actually go in there yet.
Brother, about the oracles of your lands. Some say they manipulated events. Did they have an agenda?
I do not doubt they held their own interests first, but in my experience, they could be easily fooled by their own prophecies.
Would that be a specific experience, brother?
Once, I sought the Oracle for a means to break my bondage to Ares. One priestess had visions that showed her Olympus would be brought to ruin by the God of War.
Hold on. What's this way?
Let us find out.
Found the treasure. Pretty sure, at least.
Yep. Robert, can we get back to what you were saying about the Oracle of your homeland? She had visions of Olympus being brought down.
Yes, by the God of War. Therefore, she helped me, intending to undermine Ares and protect her realm. She did not foresee that I would kill him and take his office. In the end, I proved her vision of doom correct.
So the Oracle herself brought about the very future she hoped to avoid. I suppose we're in fine company at that.
Too close by now. So I can't reach those locations at this very moment.
Listen back to the topic of prophecies brought about by the efforts to avoid them. I think I can recall such a story as you mentioned, brother. A Greek tale for the stage. Rather lurid, but very popular. You know the one?
Every Greek knows the tragedy of the Theban king.
Yeah, word gets around about that sort of thing.
Another coal raider camp. Kratos, we should do something about them.
Are gonna do something about that.
A nice knife. Shame it's rusted.
Can we actually climb the stairs here? Don't think so. Nope. Okay. I'm gonna mess these fuckers up. Well, no throwing. This was a fairly easy one, thank God.
This will cease their whining.
Joordy needs to remember to breathe. Cyclone of Chaos. Breathe, Joordy, breathe!
Tired of your lack of empathy for your own wolves.
It's demons, isn't it, brother?
I should not have told you of demons.
You see yourself in these wolves, in their fear.
Let us keep moving.
Looks to be a sculptor from the southern lands.
That. Stairs, no. Still in Odin's Raven somewhere.
There! I was Sigrun when you saw her last.
She's still incorporeal, ever since Kratos set her free of her corrupted form. But she hasn't let that stop her from helping any way she can. The truth is, I owe her more than I can repay.
I doubt she'd see it that way. When
wish
we freed
peace.
Her...
Be ready for war.
Well, that's astute of the elves. Tyr never sought war, but he knew he had to be ready for it.
Aye. Best be armed than not. Impressive looking weapon, isn't it?
It is big.
Kinda hated that we can't instantly open the map, though.
Oh,
Is that a frost troll?
You won't be happy to see us.
Where? Oh, there. Woohoo! Doubt a frost troll will be as annoying as and slow to kill as the other thing we were fighting before. Knock knock. Just so that I don't jinx myself. Fight VC Halcorn. No, I think I'm highly doubting my dodge range on this fight. Or overestimating my dodge range. Yeah, let's try this again. Are you kidding me? The hell was that? I feel like I should be able to do this, but can't seem to dodge any of its attacks. Out. Yeah. See, I told you I'd figure it out. Just hit him twice and then get the fuck out. I know it's kind of a stupid way of winning, but it works. It's how you deal with Dark Souls fights as well, right? Okay, where were we headed again? Oh. Animal instincts. Purple Sanctuary. Could I do anything here? No, just destroy it.
Robert, in my travels, I heard of a great battle in your homeland, at a place called the Gates of Fire.
The Hard Gates.
You were there?
No.
Is that regret in your voice?
I did regret not dying there for many years. But no longer.
I did regret dying there. Not dying there for many years. But no longer.
Look, another coal raider camp. We should do something about them and put your wolves at ease.
This is exactly what we're doing. This was a
Kratos, their chieftain.
Very good fight. A what? Oluf Naustorm? Almost went bad. that actually heals. Oh, that's really bad. I wonder if it says book it. Got him. That was actually kind of sweaty. Torch is broken.
The chieftain. Was he the one who captured the wolves before you freed them?
I do not know.
Regardless, they should draw some comfort from his death.
This should be same. Was that? Couldn't read it. Was too slow. Seppi sending support. That's actually nice. Let's see what the next thing is. Let's go this way. Or should I go up here first or explore this area? Let's just go to the left first. We'll see.
They're still scared.
Not of the raiders. Do not be afraid. You are safe. Good. Good boys.
Yes.
Good girls.
Besties!
How
Becky
strange.
Svana.
I've never seen that building before.
Aye. Very strange indeed. Let's take a closer look.
Still can do anything with these things, can we? Just kind of annoying. But yes, let's take a closer look. Yes, the gate has been added to the map.
No! Another raider! To the left!
Umai wa mau! Shinnariu! Absolutely good shirt.
Can't do this without you, Kratos.
I saw healing and got distracted. I can literally not go for any healing in this game. With too many enemies on my ass. Early.
Wait. The shield that's blocking the entrance. It looks exactly like the one from Tyr's statue.
It's another piece of Tyr's likeness sent flying across the lake. Ended up lodged right into this building, apparently. All this must have been hidden behind the ice until that shield smashed through it.
Shield smash!
That looks like you can brute force it.
Oh. I can brute force anything. You ask me. Have a look see.
Could we climb the shield?
That's a good question. Like it leads to two different areas, though.
Good. That's the way.
Go back down, I guess. Can I lower this? Oh, there's another chest there. Another chest.
Oh.
Anger management. Bakata di Avanzu. Just gotta fling it back to the other side. Climb it back up. Kind of questioning how, though. Freya. Fia.
We just need to open the gate.
Wrong one.
Well done.
It was not intentional.
Oh, sure. My arrows can't go through walls, I'm afraid.
Oh.
Together again, Mimir. Does this look like an abandoned treasury to you?
Aye, it does.
It's Sigrun's family crest. Looks like a vault door to me. That key we found in another part of Sigrun's kingdom. Think it'll unlock it?
That one's broken in two.
Then let us find the other half.
First need to find the other half, apparently. That wasn't exactly part of my plan of engagement. But sure.
Okay.
Digital punishment tier.
Freya, you mentioned that Fimbulwinter had...
Go this way.
Odin's curses, but you still needed help. Was it Sigrun who helped you recover your warrior spirit?
Is that how Odin liked to refer to the curse that kept me from defending myself?
Oh, I suppose that is where I heard it.
Would you like to know how that curse really worked? What it did? Me?
What it cost me to finally break it?
I'm no longer sure that I do.
That's correct.
Well, Sigrun must have helped find your Valkyrie wings. Were they hidden in the place I guessed?
They were not. But yes, she did. Argued all the while I should let my anger go, but helped me just the same.
Wiggle, wiggle, whoopee, whoopee. That was super mean. Chest here. He already ran past the chest. How dare he? Unbelievable.
Enemy behind you, Kratos!
Shit. Oh, bullshit. Double bullshit. Getting absolutely blasted again.
Stop.
That's bullshit! That was a dodge! That I could probably throw them over the ledge. Are you fucking kidding, bro? What the hell did I get hit by there? Oh, the big fat ass fucking got in my way again. Okay. Finally! Now let's hope there's not a third wave. Okay, thank Jesus. That was way more than my brain could handle. Way too much. There was, wait, isn't this too, okay, you know what?
You said you and Thor caused that?
Yes, the result of our weapons colliding.
Ouch.
Yes.
Team. Oh, we actually got something out of it? Dust Realm, Stonewood? Didn't actually have to fight anything? A lot of resource though. Don't mind if I do.
Seems like old times. Oh, we used to travel through this temple constantly. How do you do to Brock? Then off on another adventure.
You miss it?
Aye. Everything for help. Simpler then.
Agreed.
Let's do it. What's the Witch of the Woods need? The Aesir will be running scared. You make up your mind. Sure stinks like Midgard. Lady Freya?
Why do you stare?
He's gonna be fine, you know.
I do not.
He's getting what he needs.
He is in danger.
And being with you, he was safe as houses, huh? Never got close to dying.
Not even once?
I did not come to you for a lecture.
I know. It's on the house. My new customer
loyalty program.
We will speak no more of it.
Brock is a fucking genius.
A realm travel room. This place has seen better days.
Haven't we all?
Right up. Do you remember when I brought you and Atreus in here for the first time? Seems like lifetimes ago.
I do. And it was because of your guidance we were able to fulfill Faye's last wish. And yours as well, Mimir.
Isn't really anything of interest here now, is there? That's kind of disappointing, not gonna lie. Where's the exit? I love the dialogue between the guys and the gals and the ladies and the gents. Not really sure what the point was of coming here though. Didn't seem like it was that important. do the guiding light.
Where is Sigrun now?
Impossible to say. She's on a mission spanning the realms in search of our lost sisters. Our hope is if she can bring their incorporeal spirits to Vanaheim, we can find a way to restore them to uncorrupted forms. Look, there's some debris over there. I'm guessing from Tyr's poor statue.
Oh, there.
Defend the peace.
I remember the Jotnar crafting these bracers for Tyr's statue. They chose only their most talented and accomplished to do the job.
You have a good memory, Freya. Like Tyr, the Jotnar also believe the best offensive strategy is a good defense. So, this is how they chose to honor him.
The giants were not wrong.
Booga 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 boo.
The last piece of the statue is like somewhere behind there, but I can't reach that. At least I haven't seen a way to get up there.
Something else I recall about that Greek play I mentioned, if you won't take offense to the critique. As a work of performance, it consisted almost entirely of watching people give speeches and receive terrible news. Might have been nice to see more events dramatized instead of described.
It is Greek tradition for a story to unfold in a single time and place uninterrupted. It is more clear.
If you say so.
If you say so.
Never seen craftsmanship like this before. Can't imagine how old it is.
I get up there? The answer is no. So that was where Atreus went up. So there's no other way for me to get there. This current moment in time. Is somewhere around there. Joordy, why are you walking? Because I can. Oh wait, we could have just hopped over this shit.
A monument of conquerors.
Made some lovely warships, though.
Remember this place. This was where I was with RT.
Yelpa!
Yeah, gotcha, bitch. Dust of Realms. Higher up, so we can reach that. I may not be fast, but we're getting there. Gateway. Ooh, another fight. Or maybe this is not a fight. It's not a fight. Good to know that they are not all fights. Makes me feel a little bit safer when I just randomly grab something. That it really matters, though. I will kick ass anyways. So we've been to this site. Well, I haven't been up here yet. Oh, this was what Atreus picked up already. Kind of shame that they don't actually say anything about that. Thank you. Okay, so far so good. Or you know, just hit it hard enough. Seems to work fine as well.
Enemies down.
Good, perfect. Waste guard of the guiding light.
Iron peace, not a golden war.
Well, I think that's the last of it. Doubtful we'll find any more interesting bits.
I always admire the love Tyr inspire.
Where I come from, gods of war are not revered in such a way.
Not all gods of war are the same, brother.
No, they are not.
Another sign for...
Jotunheim. Odin Raven, that's good. Or well, good, cool, something like that. Left side, right side, middle side, butthole. Wherever you want me to be, princess. Jeez, Louise.
Another sign from Fjotlund, Mimir.
Ooh, I can throw. Another motherfucker nearby. Ow. That's rude. I actually thought I was invulnerable during these, but apparently I'm not. I was seriously wondering where the fuck that other guy was. And then suddenly he appears.
Yeah!
anything. Nope, good.
All these bones.
This is a tomb.
That's the way we like to see it.
Looks like there's a staircase on the other side.
Wow, way to state the obvious, this is Prima Bella. Different game, Joordy. No one has to know.
There must be another way around.
But let's first look around carefully. Because... so we gotta get around to open that. That's where the last one is at. Hopfer. Ugh, I can't focus on a boss and at loose enemies at the same time. I should say I can't do multiple enemies at the same time, because that's usually where I struggle most.
Is that
the one and only Sep Leptingdong? Yay, Sep's thingy is working again.
Oh!
Hey, got him. It twerks, finally.
Sad to see Sigrun's homeland in such a terrible state.
You know, Mimir, if you want to take a tour of the kingdom, you might find everything you find.
So, she loved another before me. There are worse things to discover about someone you love.
Yes, there certainly are.
How are you today, Sep? Whew, it only took 3 tries. Apparently I'm not as bad at the game as I say that I am, sometimes. Even though we might have to forget at that point that I'm actually playing on the highest difficulty of the game.
There it is. The other staircase.
Kratos, why you so strong? More fighting, or are we free? Scary, thankfully.
Maybe those runes can give us a bit of history about this place. It can't be.
It is.
Oh, Mimir.
Death of Helgi. Ash to ash, bones to bones, where love cannot live, death takes hold. Here are the words of the Prince of Dark. My spear drips righteous and red from the blood of the Chad. King Helgi, my father, in wisdom denied him the hand of my sister, Princess Sigrun. Knowing his true and dark nature, enraged by this slight, King Helgi gathered his forces and invaded our land, determined to claim his bride, his murderers. Soldiers dipped their swords into the hearts of all who opposed their unclean union. Mother, father, all my brothers, hunted down and slaughtered, all because he was denied my fair sister. The only male of my line left standing, I impaled the villain Helgi on my spear, did my duty to avenge my family. Wow, that's actually the first time we've read one of these.
Now that we've made the keyhole again, we should head back to the treasury. See what fortunes await inside.
Fast enough. Wait, so this one last? Got it. Or I mean first, second, fifth. Yay! HP up! Yay! You already needed more vitality! Woohoo! Okay, so all that's left is this one, right? And the Berserker, but don't think it can handle that one just yet. If I'm completely honest, I don't really want to try anymore because the damage it takes is way too little. And I am not in the mood to work my butt off that hard.
King Helgi,
especially after failing like right at the end.
Only her brother, Prince Dorga, survived to kill the Mad King.
Sigrun and her brother had issues.
Oh, and all the time Sigrun and I spent with each other, she never mentioned anything about this.
Maybe she liked the way you saw her.
Yeah, yo, Mjolnir.
Death had cured me of my appetite, but damn if I can't stop thinking about the smell of steam. Awakened a fair few culinary cravings, did. Black pudding, haggis and neeps, oh!
Porridge and honey.
What about you, brother? Any pre-thimble winter foods you're aching for?
Olives.
The hell's an olive?
There's Fjordalund's treasury. We can enter the vault now.
Hell's an olive! You Nordic barbarians. Wrong way to dodge. How did I fight this guy last time? Last time he didn't have a shield, so you'd think it'd be easier, right? More shit. Okay, good. Jesus. Hey, Lizzie. Oh. Zilla! What's up, dude? Sushi booty!
No. Here sits Prince Dorga. I can't believe he's still here.
Prince Dorga? That the corpse of Sigrun's brother?
How do you How are you doing, like that, dudes? Then? Happy New Year.
Freya? Why won't you answer me?
I missed what Mimir said. That is kind of painful, not gonna lie. Okay, I'm gonna wait here for a sec as I end the vault here and go grab something to drink.